see paint, you know?
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Mind explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vial of Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Ceres, too. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to. All right?
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
On the Alfor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Marigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
You're not gonna rip her tongue out.
'Cause why?
'Cause this.
What now? Spread out!
Don't let him drag you back! Ow!
Yeah.
Strong suits.
True. I prefer straightforward solutions.
Yeah. Fight first, ask questions later. We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate.